If I were king of Ireland and all things at my will, I'd roam through all creation, new comforts to find still. And the comfort I would seek the most, as you might understand, is to win the heart of Martha, the flower of sweet Strabane. Her cheeks, they are a rosy red, her hair a lovely brown, and o'er her milk-white shoulders it carelessly hangs down. She's one of the fairest creatures in the whole of Ireland, and my heart is captivated by the flower of sweet Strabane. If I had you, lovely Martha, away in Inishowen, or in some lonesome valley in the wild woods of Tyrone, I would use my whole endeavor to try to work my plan, for to gain the prize and feast my eyes on the flower of sweet Strabane. But I'll go o'er the Laggan, down by the steamship's toll. I'm sailing for America, whatever may befall. My boat is bound for Liverpool, right by the Isle of Man. So I'll say farewell, God bless you, my flower of sweet Strabane.